Dog owners of Reddit, would you cut off 5 years of your own life and give these to your dog? If so, why? Imagine trying to do this deal, only to find out that you have insufficient credits. The question is then how many days you're lacking. Possibly, but only if I could find out what age I was meant to die first. It would be a cruel twist if I agreed to this, only to find out that I was meant to die less than 5 years from now and not get to spend any more time with my dog. This could be straight out of a r/semonkey spore thread. No, it would be like adding 35 years to my dog. He is 14, blind and clearly suffering to old age. I couldn't do that to him. One has to assume 5 healthy years for your dog for this question. If you could have inserted 5 extra years into your dog's life before he was affected by old age, would you give him 5 healthy years of your own life? I might get stoned for this, but no, I love my 3 dogs dearly, and I will do so for the rest of their lives. To give each of them 5 years would mean 15 years less of mine. 15 years is another dog's lifetime. In 15 years I can have more sweet pups, and thus save more dogs' lives as I only take from shelters or from the roadside. So being selfish and keeping the ones I love now for longer, and letting future pups who need love as well die too soon or all alone. No. Let my darlings live their lives out happily. I will miss them all, but there is always another that need love again. That's my opinion, so no. I don't see why you get stoned for that. That's beautiful. I really don't know. I hate your question. Take your upvote and fuck off. I don't even own a dog and this question hurts me. Does my dog get 5 healthy years or 5 elderly years? If he gets 5 healthy years, hell yeah. Especially if it's 5 elderly years of mine to get 5 healthy years for my dog. No, I would not. I love my dog, but she will have her own years and I will have mine. Thanks for the small grain of sanity you offer in this thread. I think it's extremely superficial to give your pet 5 years of your life. What comes after that? You acquire another dog, another pet, and you're gonna love it the same way you loved your previous pet. It's just how pets are, how it affects our weirdly wired brains. Nope. There's a few reasons, but at the end of the day my wife and family are much more important. I've had several dogs over the years, and I'm currently looking for another, and they're amazing animals, and I absolutely hate having to go through losing them, but the expectation is that you'll outlive your pets. I'd rather spend those last 5 years with my wife by my side, drinking JMOs and gingers, driving carts around in our senior community on our way to play shuffleboard with our friends. Same here. I love my dog, but I would never take years away from a life spent with my daughter and husband. Sorry buddy, but they come first. My dog can still live out a normal, happy life in the years he's been given. Does it work the other way around too? Can I kill puppies to gain extra life for myself? Better delete this comment before John Wick sees it.